This is Video Hits coming to you from Mount Smart Stadium in Auckland right now with Groove Amara Superstylin. Welcome to the show, Tom. Welcome to the show, Andy.
Styling. Sound of the Groove Amara with Superstylin. Styling. Do you like that?
Especially the brrr bit.
Yeah, thank you for the tunes. Thank you for get down. And I see you, baby, shaking that ass.
Yeah, okay.
The river, good memories.
You see, you're going to hear them all tonight, apart from I See You, Baby.
Really?
No, sorry, we're not playing that.
Oh,
it's all good.
Devastating. 10 p.m. you're on.
That's right, yeah. Yeah, we're very lucky. It's going to be great. It's going to be amazing. It's our first, it's like our debut and a big day out. So we're excited.
Get out.
Yeah,
really?
That's true. Yeah.
But this isn't the first time that you've seen a lot of these acts on the bill. Because you've got your own festival back home, don't you?
We do. We've got our own festival. It's not quite as big as this one, mind you. It's not in a stadium. It's a very small park in East London. But yeah, we do. We kind of like, we thought it was the best way to get headline slots every year. Just put on your own festival.
Lovebox, so, right?
Yeah, that's it.
It's going great. I think one of the producers at Video Hits has been to the one last year.
And did he or she enjoy it?
She loved it.
There you go. Perfect,
it.
Yeah. Now it's going to be great next year. Really good.
Who's on the lineup?
Well, we've got Dizzy. We've definitely got Dizzy. Dizzy's playing. Yeah, we've got Chasing Status, definitely. And various other people I can't talk about because, you know, it's just too early. It's too breaking news. But it's exciting.
Okay.
They haven't signed up yet.
No, they have, but I can't announce them. They're massive. They're like huge international names.
Right.
Okay, they haven't signed up yet.
Like resurrected people out of retirement?
Yeah, that's basically what we've done.
Now, I'm excited about their new album. Sixth album, is that? Number six?
It is. It's number six. It's the best one we've done. Yeah, we think
it
so. It better be. It is, don't worry, but it's quite out there. I mean, it's like more kind of Gary Newman and David Bowie than funk, soul and disco.
Lovely, lovely. Yes. Black Light is the name of it. Right. When can we get it here in Australia?
The 1st of February, though, of course, if you go to a big day out before then, you'll hear half the set is made up of the new tunes, so you can hear it there first.
Now, it's being released in Australia before anywhere else in the world, is that right?
That's right.
Why are we so lucky?
Because you're our special friends.
We're special friends.
Yeah. It's to coincide with the big day out thing, you know, it's a massive festival, closing the boiler room. It's a bit of a holy grail amongst musicians, so to mark the occasion, we brought the release forward.
Yeah, thank you.
That's all right.
Welcome.
It's really nice of you.
I can hear the Bowie-esque. I think it's Shameless reminds me of that a bit. I love Paper Romance.
Yes, that's massive. That's been great live.
Oh, great. Warsaw.
Warsaw,
you
yes.
worked with Nick Littlemore.
We did.
We did, Tom, didn't we?
Yes,
we
did.
Tell us about that.
He's lovely. I mean, he's definitely nuts. But like a kind of in a wildly creative way, which is great. So, everyone needs a bit of Nick Littlemore in their life. But it was definitely... probably one of the oddest recording sessions of my entire career. Well, with Nick Littlemore.
Nick Littlemore, of course, from Now.
Very good. Well,
Anywhere of the Sun.
Yes. Can he keep up with his chain of thought? Because I feel like he always goes on to different tangents.
No, that's exactly what you kind of like. You constantly got to have your finger on the record button because he just runs off and then just lays something down. It's kind of like that's where it is recorded with him.
I've heard this album, Black Light, being described as the dark side of Groove Amara. Is that true?
I wouldn't say it was dark. I think it's a bit more kind of serious in a way.
Yeah,
but we did a few little gigs in the UK to get ready for these big ones over here. And still, like, the tunes, they're quite deep. And then sort of lyrically, it's a lot deeper than things before. But nevertheless, when it kicks in, you know, most arms in the room tend to go upwards. So it's still something to get down to, I think.
Yeah. What is on the dark side of Groove Amara?
Things you don't want to know about.
Is Darth Vader there?
No, he's quite cuddly, really.
Right.
No, you're talking about like room 101 stuff, Groove Amara. I've been told to say, like, probably find yourself in hotel rooms at 7 in the morning when you don't want to be there. That's the dark side of Groove Amara, but it's been a lot of that.
Yeah. It's got the beautiful I Won't Kneel on there.
Nice.
Saint Saviour. Tell us about her.
Well, she's a revelation. We had this gig in the middle of writing the album. We had to play a Lovebox, that we were just talking about.
Yeah.
And so we decided just to play all the new songs, even though they were half finished, and do a gig with her for the first time. It was kind of a massive gamble, and when we went on stage, we said to each other, this is either the end of everything or the beginning of a new phase. And she came on, and within 1 minute, it was just clear that she's just got it. She's just an incredible performer, as you'll find out. And she's got a new outfit just for you as well.
Oh, lovely.
What does it look like?
It's kind of like LaRue goes American football. It's very like linebacker, like, you'll see, it really is.
Oh, it's like the paint underneath the eye.
Yeah, big shoulders.
Shoulder pads.
Really big shoulders.
Helmet.
Yeah, she looks amazing. She looks really
helmet
amazing.
For protection?
Jumping
off the stage.
Exactly, if anyone gets on, you can just rock them off the stage.
So the album out this year, you must be looking forward to 2010 playing all these songs live a lot, yeah?
I like that. I like that stuff.
Yeah, it's good. Yeah, come on, man.
It's not what it's not fisting. Yeah. It's like, yes.
Yeah, yeah, no, exactly. I understood that. Yeah.
No, it's good. Yeah. It took a year to make, and now we've got a year to play it.
Yeah, lovely.
Is that it?
That was that's
and then we make another album, and then we play that for a year.
And exactly. Yeah. And that's our life.
What's the biggest festival you've played at?
Well, I mean, you know, like the obviously biggest in terms of sort of sheer size and enormity is definitely Glastonbury. I mean, that's the mother load of all festivals,
yeah.
Really.
How many people go to that?
I think it's about 200,000 or something. It's like a small town.
It's like the population of Australia.
And exactly. All come. I think it is the population of Australia basically comes to Glastonbury and have a really good time. It's great.
Intense, going like this.
Yeah, it's like just doing that and a bit of fisting.
When was that? When was the Glastonbury gig?
Well, we've done a few. I mean, I think the amazing one for us was last year. Was it the year before? We closed the whole festival, which was huge for us. You know, but I think we played about four or five times. And hopefully going to go back. This year is the 40th year of Glastonbury.
40th.
So they're bringing out, like, which is not like that big a year, but it is, isn't it? I mean, 40 years of event is amazing. And I think they're putting out all the stops, and they've got you too as well.
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. Well, it's the 100th birthday anniversary for Big Day Out.
Wow. So we're here.
100 shows.
Yeah.
Not 100 years.
Yeah.
No.
Yet.
That would be ridiculous.
That would be ridiculous, wouldn't it?
It would.
Just like before time even started. That was like older than dirt.
No, I can't imagine what a festival would have been like 100 years ago. Not great.
Yeah.
Do you want to say happy birthday to the Big Day Out?
Totally. Happy birthday, Big Day Out. It's the big 1-0.
Oh, and Groove Armada are going to be there to celebrate in some style.
That's right.
Exactly.
Lots of that as well.
Yeah?
Thank you. Yes.
Okay, great.
Andy and Tom, thank you very much for chatting. Have fun at the Big Day Out.
We will.
Can't wait.
Love you too.
That's what you said.
We love you too.
And your grinding bunnies. I love those grinding bunnies.
Okay.
They need a
We'll send them over after us.
Yes, please.
They're with us in the stage, yeah.
Get down.
The sound of the Groove Armada, we super styling. Sound of the Groove Armada.
Lovely.